Pretty nice start to our weekend as we have the more comfortable conditions continuing to make their way into the area with lower dew points. A lot of areas down into the 50s this afternoon. Partly sunny skies up north while we have mostly sunny skies and just a few fair weather clouds for southern areas. It allows temperatures to fall back into the 50s to lower 60s later on tonight ahead of the next system, which comes in later tomorrow afternoon. That probably our only one real chance of any kind of shower or thunderstorm activity, but it will be widely scattered. We'll put the chances at around 30%. Sometime tomorrow afternoon, mainly after 2 o'clock, so no need to cancel the outdoor plans. Just be mindful of a couple of pop-up storms moving from west to east. Not expecting anything strong for the afternoon tomorrow, but nonetheless, there will be a few out there. As skies clear Saturday evening, we again drop into the 50s to lower 60s before heading back into the upper 70s to mid 80s on Sunday. Temperatures both days fairly uniform. There may be a sea breeze right at area beaches, but that should be about it. A couple of more showers Sunday evening and into Monday ahead of the next system, which eventually arrives Monday night and on into Tuesday. That likely will be a stronger front making its way in. So after temperatures about as warm as they'll be this afternoon for a bit, does look like we cool off just a touch for the weekend. But still upper 70s to mid 80s, the lower humidity levels in place into Sunday. A little bit of a ramp up temperature-wise Monday ahead of the next front, which does bring a much sharper cool down by the middle of next week.